She'll flat out refuse him, and you know, she wants her fish for herself.
His main challenge now is he needs to get to the front of the queue and eat as much fish as he can. He has got a little bit of an uphill battle.
More than a third of the zoo's 15,000 inhabitants are fish.
We've got about 180 species in the
aquarium. They are rare and endangered from across the world and live alongside one another in 80 exhibits.
Keeping so many different species, that's a bit of a challenge because what's suitable for one fish is not at all for another.
But recently, the aquarium at Chester has been the target of an alien invasion.
Jumped out the window when it hit the floor.
Thank you.